cricket team. One who is not going to let off that title easily. Please put your hands together for Tanuj Virwani as the fan favorite, Vayu Raghavan and Akshay Oberoi as Captain Cool, Rohit Shanbhag, who will face off in the on-field rivalry of Inside Edge Season 3. Can we have Rohit and Vayu on stage? Welcome to both of you. Good to see you. Good to see you. Well, hum sab a little ahead. That'd be nice. Center stage. Thank you. Well, hum sab kafi curious hai janne ke liye ki, you know, what's exciting in the series? Aap dono ke beech mein strategy kya hongi? Par sabse pehle Vayu, aapko kya lagta hai ki Vayu test captain banne ke liye best fit hain?
Absolutely, no doubt about it. I think main hi nahi, balki Inside Edge ke sare fans ko bhi yahi lagta hai ki Vayu Raghavan se aur better captain ho hi nahi sakta. And you know, he has that never say die attitude, aur wahi uski USP hai. And in this particular season, he's after something really massive. Aur wo jab tak use hasil na kare, wo rukega nahi. So it's Vayu Raghavan all the way.
Oh, the rivalry is already heating up here. But what do you think has been, you know, his biggest weapon in facing an environment of rivalry and always emerging as a winner? What is that?
His faith and confidence in himself and his abilities, no matter who he's pitted against, no matter the opposition.
Confidence se koot koot ke bhara hai, humne pure, you know, season 2 mein dekha hai.
Ji.
And Rohit, tumne suna Vayu ko kehna? Now.
Ji, bilkul.
You are a red ball specialist and an expert in the longer format of the game and arguably the most important batsman in the series. And you've also seen Vayu rising fast as a shining star in the Power Play League. Rumor has it that he is gunning for your position. So what are your thoughts on this rivalry? You think possible?
Well, yaar, mujhe lagta hai ki ek achha player ek achha captain ban sakta hai. And I think Rohit has shown great efforts in both roles. I know Vayu Raghavan is a very respected T20 cricketer, but jahan test cricket ki baat aati hai, Vayu is no threat for Rohit.
So is it going to be, is it going to be tough for Vayu?
I think so. Because if test cricket is the Olympics, then Rohit's the Michael Phelps of that.
Mm-hmm.
Well, he said tough, not impossible. So yeah, I'm coming for you.
Oh.
Yeah. Bring it on, brother.
We like that. We like that. But right now, you cool down a little bit and head to your dugouts and request both of you to stand onto the either side of the stage. Yeah. Well, ye to on-field rivalry humne dekhi hai. Well, ab I request you please stay on stage. Yes, yes, please. Thank you. Thank you. Kyunki manch par hum ab do aur logon ko bulana chahenge jo off-field rivalry karte hain. Aur iske liye, let's get rolling and get onto the stage. You know, इनकी बात करने का जो तरीका है ना, उसमें एक अलग अंदाज है. हमने सब ने देखा है. There is a lot at stake, a lot. यहाँ on field से बड़ा मैच off field खेला जाता है. और अब जो इस स्टेज पे आने वाले हैं, वो इस खेल का कर्ता धरता हैं. They are the masterminds, they are the fortune tellers, the people who love to play the game behind the game. Please give a round of applause for the handsome and ever so cerebral game player who's back with a bigger and grander plan this season, Vikrant Dhawan. And joining him is the dazzling and fierce Zarina Malik, who's eyeing the throne in this big bad man's world. Please welcome Vivek Oberoi and Richard Chadda. Welcome to both of you. Well, Inside Edge ki duniya ko jitne acche se aap log jante hain, shayad hi koi janta hoga. And Vivek AK, Vikrant Dhawan, success, failure, dhoka, ab tak ke do seasons mein, Vikrant ne sab kuch dekha hai. What is it that matters the most to him now? And what are you eyeing for? What is that target, that laksh in the new season for Vikrant?
Vikrant Dhawan is back for his revenge, to take back what is rightfully his. To answer your first question, Vikrant ke liye ab sirf khel matter karta hai. It's not the results. It's the game that he's playing that matters most. Kyunki jab tak Vikrant game mein hai, he can turn the tables anytime.
The Tehrav said it all, the game behind the game. We are looking forward to it. Zarina, you heard it from the man. Well, Zarina is up for something big this time. Kisko harana chahti hai Zarina?
Nahi, main kisi ko nahi harana chahti hai. Main to bas khud jeetna chahti hu. And I think as a woman, Zarina has been watching the game from a distance for a very long time. But ab game ke paas jaake usko badalne ka waqt aa gaya hai. And you know that the big chair of the ICB is up for grabs this season, and she's not going to stop at anything.
Wishing you all the best for that. And let's have a huge round of applause to the off-field game players. Thank you, and request to please step onto the left and right of the stage, and thank you. Well, thank you. Well, this season already looks thrilling and full of suspense. There's a lot of twists and turns that we're expecting. But at the same time, itni rivalry, usko sunne ke baad thoda confusion ho raha hai. Isiliye ise uljhan ko suljhane ke liye zaruri hai. Achhe analyst ki, an expert, you know, who has to make things easier for us. Please welcome the brains behind the game, a master at perfectly analyzing a loss. Please welcome Shayani Gupta as Rohini Raghavan. Good to see you.
Very good to see you. Hello, everyone. I hope you're well.
We're fine. I could just feel a static. That's the electrifying presence she's got here. Welcome and good to see you.
Thank you.
Shayani, aka Rohini. How do you bring method to this whole madness?
Well, Rohini is an analyst and she works with data. So being sorted and being methodical is pretty much call of duty. So it comes with the job. And you know, having said that, I don't think cricket is all about analysis. It's also about the thrill, the excitement, the rivalries. So that's what I think makes it the greatest sport in the world.
And yes, we've seen that. You've always been on the edge, inside edge, you know, getting all the info, stats. But I have a googly sawal for you. Vayu aapke bhai hain, but do you think he's fit for to become the test captain?
Haan, Vayu bhai hai, bahut satata hai sabko. Mujhe bhi thoda bahut. But having said that, I think Vayu should get everything that he deserves, and he's extremely focused and hardworking. We've all seen that. And I'm 100%, rather 200% biased, so I would say he deserves the captaincy.
We could actually see the brotherly love from Vayu coming there. He was actually looking and hoping, what is she going to answer? I hope. And here you get it. But thank you so much. Thank you so much, guys, for sharing your thoughts. And this has been an incredible afternoon. But before we proceed, I would like to call on everybody, since we've got, you know, the cast here. I request all of you to please join us center stage. And I would also request the makers to please join us on stage. May I request Farhan, Aparna, Kanish, Karan, please join us on stage for a nice photo op. A perfect moment to be captured for all the twists and turns that we're expecting. Welcome back. More ahead. I request all of you to please step forward, a couple of steps forward.